How to allow or deny file access permission on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, S24 Plus, S24. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down up to security and privacy. Tap on a security and privacy. Again scroll down. Here you can see permission manager. Tap on it. It will allow or deny the app permission. Now tap on a files. Here you can see the allow and not allow section. Tap on allow. Here you can choose allow or don't allow. When you choose don't allow, you can see add app to dot not allow. Tap any app you want to allow to access the files on your device. Just tap the app. If you want to set specific app permission, tap on see all gender permission. Now you can see the list of all permission for specific app. Tap the app. Here you can choose camera access for this app, allow only while using app, ask every time or don't allow. So quite easy to allow or deny file access permission for a Samsung Galaxy S24 series. That's it. If you like it, share it.